And what do you take to these moves, man, by the likes of Amir Khan and Khabib moving up in two divisions up? Do you think that's good for boxing, man, those matchups? Or do you think they're a little bit critical where people can say it's a mismatch, but it's a big fight at the same time? People are intrigued because the little guy might be able to get the upset.
Oh, I mean, you know, Khan was doing great with the Canelo fight, even though he moved up. Even he moved up to you know, two weight classes. He did tremendous until he got caught. But that's that could have been at 147 pounds he got caught. So, you know, it's kind of a weird situation. You know, it depends how you come out and fight. You know, I moved up to weight classes to 47 from 135, and I came out swinging. I came to fight all the time, and the fans appreciated that. So, you know, it's one of those things where, you know, it's whether you show up or you don't.
Yeah. And as for Keith Thurman, man, it seems like Keith Thurman, he threw himself in there for the Manny Pacquiao as well. What do you take to him wanting the Manny Pacquiao fight? It seems like he might be the only one who legitimately would step in there with Manny Pacquiao. It looks like Adrian Bronner and Danny Garcia, they're taking a different route.
Yeah, you know what?
Having been in there in the ring with him, you know, with Thurman.
Well, you know what Thurman wants? Hey, Thurman wants to fight the best. Yeah. Thurman wants to fight the best. But I personally think that there should be another fight with him and Porter. So, yeah. But hey, you know what? He wants to fight the best because he wants to be the best. And, you know, Manny Pacquiao is one of the best fighters in the world. So, you know, to have him on your resume, I mean, it's incredible. That's, you know, he's a Hall of Fame fighter.
Yeah. Do you think that it's smarter for him to stay away from younger guys like Thurman? Even Terrence Crawford, you know, when you ask the fighters, the managers, the trainers, they kind of suggest that Manny Pacquiao should stay away from Crawford. He has nothing to prove, you know. How do you take to that possible matchup? And even at 140, you know, it's like he might come back to 140. You know?
You know what? It is what it is. See what happens. You know, he came out of retirement and see where he goes. You know, because right now, you know, the ball's in his court. Yeah. Whichever way he wants to go.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Take a step back. Ellie Secback.